So, mapapansin nyo, nandito ako ngayon sa kitchen.
Tada.
So, bakit? Kasi yung drill natin, the first drill that I'm gonna teach you is importante na dito nyo gagawin para magawa ninyo yung first skill na ituturo ko. Okay? So, ano yung skill that is to be found out the next video? But, what is the drill in preparatory for that? Or in preparation for that, yun ay paghuhugas ng pinggan. So, right now, may mga hugasin. So, I'll show you how or what example kung na drill ang magagawa natin to perform yung skill na tuturo sa inyo ni Sir Jem sa boxing. So, this is very important. And I want you to pay attention real carefully. Ta-da! Ta-da! Right now, meron tayong pinggan. So, ito yung magsisilbi na tool natin sa pag-execute ng drill na magtuturo sa atin ng skill na ituturo ni Sir Jem. So, for sure, everybody knows how to wash their dishes already. So, mga mali pa lang tayo, tinuturo na tayo mga parents natin paano gawin yon. So, gagawin natin yon using yung everyday household chores para matuto tayo how to defend ourselves. Using a plate for this one, sa paghugas ng pinggan, we're going to use an example, isang ordinaryong plato. So, just like how we wash our dishes irregularly, ganoon lang din ang gagawin natin. But what I want you to do specifically is wash it. Kung di ba pag inugasan natin, yan kinukusas natin. I want you to wash it. Now, ang direction is pa outside. Circular, pa outside. If you can see clearly yung aking forearm and yung palm of my hands, everything's done circularly outside. So, yun. So, for the meantime, ayun lang muna ang gusto kong gawin ninyo. Make sure na while you're doing the dishes, pwede siyang hindi lang naman applicable sa plato, pwede rin sa baso, pwede sa kutsara, kahit anong hinugasan nyo, kaldero. Parang rhyme ha, pwedeng rap yun ha. So, basta ang gawin ninyo, lahat ng direction ng paghugas is palabas. So, while you're doing that, I want you to document it this week. Okay? Kung kaya nyong akuin lahat nung hugasin from morning to night this week, the whole week, tapos send it to me in a video either sa ating GC or directly sa aking messenger through direct messaging just to show me yung progreso or paano nyo ginawa the whole week. Natututo na kayong boxing. Sabi ko nga sa inyo yung boxing drill. And at the same time, makakatulong pa tayo sa mga families natin while we are in lockdown and in the pandemic. Again, if you have questions, please post it in the GC or you can send it to me directly. Thank you guys. Till next time. See ya.